up or I left on home. Left behind some lovely ladies, grown up sexy Texas babies. I got back in town tonight, anticipating much delight. I pulled out my black book and called up my old lovers. I got 5 newlyweds and 2 expecting mothers. All my old things have new names. Yeah, there's a lot of girls in town who tied the knot and settled down. Well, I thought I'd start a fire with some of my old flames. Yeah, but they've all got new names. Here we go. Sexy little dirt road sport is now calling Mrs. Davenport. My pretty little black-eyed Susie is now Miss Susan Vanderhoosie. Rosie, who could blow my mind, is Sister Rose on Channel 9. The wildest lover of my life is now a federal judge's wife. They don't want to recognize a so familiar face. I'm just a bad reminder of their wild and woolly days. All my all got new names. Come on. All my old friends have new names. There's a lot of girls in town who tied the knot and settled down. I thought I'd start a fire. Some of my old flames, but they've all got.
All I've ever wanted to be is a country singer. You know, I listened to all different kinds of music growing up, but country to me was the most natural.
Mark Chestnut was born on September 6th, 1963 in Beaumont, Texas. By the age of 5, he was playing guitar and drums with his brother Bobby and his father, the late Bobby Chestnut, a one-time country singer and songwriter.
He was always singing Hank Williams songs and Marty Robbins stuff, and so that's some of the first music I ever heard.
Long before he was old enough to gain admission on his own, Mark's mother and father were taking him to honky-tonks and nightclubs to hear country bands perform. The experience paid off. By the time he was 16, Mark was playing in his first band, The Fury, and by 18, he'd cut his first professional recording. After building up a strong fan base and reputation in and around Texas, he signed with MCA Records in 1990, and his debut album, Too Cold at Home, went gold and spawned 2 number one singles. His follow-up album, Long Necks and Short Stories, also went gold and elevated Chestnut into the upper echelon of country music performers. He's now on his 3rd album for MCA called Almost Goodbye, but Mark Chestnut is still sticking to his roots.
I like to go home and be with my friends and family that I had before I got in the music business. Because if I was hanging out in Nashville all the time, I think I'd get caught up in it. And I would probably get off track and start trying to sing songs just to be commercial. And I like to stay in touch with my roots.
Say about my insanity. leave her. Yeah, man, don't you know that all the man could have was waiting there. But one night while she lay sleeping, I slipped away. Like no man in his right mind would do. Call me a fool. Blame it on Texas. Don't blame it on me. Can't say today that I'm all right, but by tonight I'll think of something. I'll find so many things to do that I won't have the time to think of her. And then if she's still on my mind, I'll try to drink something. Where do I go for love that I still need? Now that I'm free, I'll think of something. And if someday by accident we meet, and I can't speak, give me time, and I'll think of something. We'll be right back.
let's check out the year's top country vocal groups on Red.
If I could be remembered for just one song, you know, it had to be Too Cold at Home, because it's such a straightforward country song, and it's the one that opened all the doors for me. And it's just a great song. I think it would have been a hit for anybody.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat. A frosty mug of cool wine helps to be in the heat. Well, these old dog days of summer, Lord, I'll be glad when they're gone. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. That baseball game on the TV takes me back to when I was a kid. We proudly wore those uniforms, just like the Dodgers did. Yeah, we won a few and lost a few, and for me, it still goes on. It's too hot to fish, and too hot for golf, and too cold at home. I'd stay for three if that good-looking thing in the corner keeps smiling back at me. Yeah, it's so easy not to care about what's right or what's wrong. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf, too cold at home. Yep. Yeah, I'm only planning on one or two, but I might stay for three if that good looking thing
corner again, don't you?
The alarm clock tingling, ringing in my head. I woke up dog tired, beat down, half dead. Saturday and Sunday, but it's all over now, and it sure is Monday.
Otten Country.
Great show now. Other than just sing, you have to pretty much entertain more than you used to, because there's so many young kids into the country music now. And I'm enjoying that, because I think we've had limits on ourselves for years and years in the country music business. And there ain't no limits in rock and roll music and pop. So it's time now for us to take those limits off and go all the way with it.
Oh,
and got a 45. He shot the jukebox last night. When the sheriff arrived with his bathrobe on, the confrontation was a tense one. He shook his head and said, Bubba Boyd, you was always a dense one. Now reckless discharge of a gun, that's what the officers are claiming.
Air transportation.